Taiwanese manufacturing giant Hon Hai will invest $1 to $2 billion in an electric vehicle business in Thailand. Hon Hai, known internationally as Foxconn, signed an agreement with Thailand's state-owned PTT public company. The two partners aim to produce 50,000 electric vehicles a year, targeting the Southeast Asian market.